were sitting in the home, there was a lot of explosion outside. And the next day I went to school with my friends. When we entered to the school, there was a bomb fell in the school. And then we were so scared, we came to Turkey. I felt, you know, happy I'm gonna see another country, but on the other hand I felt sad that I'm gonna leave my home, leave my room. My room is my, you know, the place of my inspiration. I was singing in my room in front of the mirror. Yeah. I was holding my comp and singing.